Y'all probably don't know me, but you won't fucking forget me.
Out the games, cause I don't play. 6 feet under, you're about to lay. I stand on the side and watch the other MCs. In the back of my mind, all I'm saying is please, get these punks from off the stage. Don't pay him nothing but the minimum wage. He ain't jack, all he is whack. So put his DJ in the front and make a rhyme in the back. Eat you like a snake, ain't no need to chew it. Digest your bones and I piss out the fluid. Execution in the making, I watched you flip. You tried to whip, but you wasn't equipped. Prepare for death, but don't lose control. Here's a cigarette with a blindfold. I'm getting hot, ready to fire. Pick up my mic and use the cord to tire. Up to a pole with the other whack bombs. Crack a smile, I'ma bust your gums. Don't run, I already caught ya. Misery and torture is all I fought ya. And when I see, believe I sought ya. And when you step, you know I fought ya. Hitting you with rhymes, you admit I'm fresh. Too late, duck, I cremated your flesh. Hope to get dope, but just can't cope. I send your ashes home in an envelope. I don't play. Wave your white flag, bow down and surrender. Your booty, your bullshit, you're soft, you're tender. Never been snuffed, my jewels are truck. Play pussy, you're bound to get fucked. I'll let you take your rake, your little flake. A duck or get struck and feel my haymaker. I ain't got time to waste on an amateur. I'll crush your crew, your staff and your manager. While words are wicked, so remember the saying. Don't provoke jokes, I still ain't playing. You're on beat, you got a brief beat. So I'ma give brief to 32 T. You look small, no one can save ya. You need a parachute just to jump on paper. I take charge, but guard like a fat man. I'll be on your chest like Batman. Prepare to be broke when I start to break. Suck you up like a Carvel milkshake. Your body is weak like a balloon I can poke into. Speak when spoken to, or you'll get broken to. Pieces and specs with broken arms and neck. Bury you on the stage, in peace your rest. Royal supremacy, showing no leniency. Kill you and laugh, cause that's what you mean to me. Murder in effect, I watched it drop. I smoke a stogie and wait for the cops. 5-0 roll, yell and make my day. I spit on the corpse and pop away. I don't play. Let's go to war, face termination. Who dares to step to Greyson and Jasun? You want a battle, we can do this tonight. Bring your producer, I'll bring Vance right. You can't top us, neither nor stop us. What's up now, you still wanna drop us? Do you like a thug, rearrange your mug. Squish the shitty nigga like a water bug. Smoke you like a split as you stand stiff. Can't read kids, so get with rep. To read is fundamental, so make an instrumental. I'm not sentimental or one bit gentle. Like Beetlejuice, I ill non-stop. Say my name 3 times and I'ma fuck up shop. Small, you crawl, you can't stand tall. You fall in a brawl, cause I wax all. Meaner than Scarface, but this is a rap race. Talk to me, soprano, kill all the bass. Your rhymes are weak, you can't step to me. I watch his monkey ass like he's a TV. Yelling, screaming, try to quote what I wrote. But they seem to forget that I hold the remote. So don't get loud and proud. Try to come out your mark. If you get out of hand, I pull the plug. I don't play. Greyson and Jasun are about to enter the minds of a New York City criminal. The names have been changed to protect the innocent. The story you're about to hear...
Got him.
Got I got a big old rope and a Laredo G. Sticking up kids like it's all a game. Bucking brothers down with my perfect aim. Trooping in the day and trooping at night. My life ain't nothing but a great big fight. People can't stop me, so why should they try? The way my mind works, you gotta live and let die. Take what you can and you sell what you get. That's my motto and I won't forget. I'm armed and dangerous and fully prepared. Ready for anything and I ain't scared. Girlies all jock me, I'm living the life. I got my 9mm and my Rambo knife. Cops roll up cause they think I'm up to something. Frisk my whole body but they can't find none. I'm too smart and they'll never catch me. They wanna get me, they gotta come fetch me. Life is kinda glamorous, all so hard. Play the sucker troopers like a deck of cards. Cold party pooper, mighty woman scooper. Never make a blooper cause I'm living like a trooper. I got common sense. And what I do to other brothers, I have no conscience. Can't be caught cause I escape like vapor. Reason why I cheap is for the clean green paper. Can't go to school, I can't sit in the class. My mind is on robbing and beating your ass. While your pockets I'm yanking, I'm banking and thanking you for those light green Benjamin Franklins. Strictly taken, never ever given. Trooper my man, it's just the life I'm living. Don't take shorts, I drink the 40s and cards. And sticking up punks is my favorite sport. Never get scared, soft or feeble. Maniac loose to most good people. Once got a job and tried to play straight. That turned out to be a big mistake. See the minimum wage, it ain't my rate. And the money I was bringing home had no weight. My short career ended, I left my job. Went back to old ways and I started to rob. Now I'm making money that you once had. You look sad and I look glad. Cause I'm making twice the money of your hardworking dad. Cause I'm a trooper. I got a bop so hard you think my leg was broke. Hardly ever at home, I'm in my Jeep with the phone. Soloist trooper, I troop so long. Now I've been kinda ill since the age of 11. Busting cops get paid 24-7. Might seem bugged, I don't care how it sound. I get on the train and then I go downtown. Troop up to a building in the front I stand. And wait for a nice rich businessman. He throws on out in an expensive suit. I say, yo, give me the money or I have to shoot. Can tell he's scared just by the look on his face. Gives me some credit cards with a fat briefcase. Gets more petrol and hands me over the dough. I bust him anyway, and off I go. Only get laid cause I just got paid. And after busting my nut, I count the money I made. Cause I'm a trooper. Hey yo, from Grayson and Jason, it ain't good to live like no trooper. See, a trooper don't do nothing but get shot by a dread. Wind up dead, laying on the corner with a bullet in his head. You know what I'm saying? Don't live like no trooper.
Think about it.
I'm crazy, what up, what you wanna do? I just wanna battle and bury a whole crew. My brain ain't right, I never had gotten light. I live in the night and kill MCs for spite. Took through hell, lived there for years. Clip representatives and run them just like this. Then I get them scared and I giggle when they jet. Drop my pathfinder and scoop them in the net. Then I let them go and I aim with my shotgun. Blast any rapper that don't believe I got
I'm
one.
I'm crazy, what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy, hard, similar to a tank I spank. Yank, pull rank and shank. Rappers are airheads, stupid and real flaky. blind to original rap and real shaky. I don't like none of them, hang with maybe one of them. I just wanna battle to kill off a ton of them. Jankz here, open up the gates. Mentally ill, I'm like Norman Bates. And T's get done for fun, my rhyme's done. Crazy like a madman, drunk with a gun. I eat rappers like vegetables. Crunch, I'm hunting humans and you're next for lunch. If you don't have a mind of your own and you're a clone, leave me alone, cause I eat flesh and bone. Call me a cannibal, man, beast or savage. Skin your little body and slice you like cabbage. I want a rapper with a real big name. Put him to shame and stick his head in blue flame.
I'm crazy, what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
I'm crazy as hell, my brain cells are dead. Maniac thoughts programmed in my head. I ain't scared of shit, there's authority when I speak. I laugh at death and kiss it on the cheek. Afraid of no man, I'm like Conan. Waxing me Peter, Johnny Jack or Joanne. I don't give a fuck, female or male. Drag dead bodies and leave a bloody trail. I like to cripple and make a rapper handicap. Female vocalists, I give them a manly slap. They get upset and they jet to their boyfriend. Little do they know I'm known to destroy men. Here she comes crying, relying on a man. I bash them both and throw their bodies in the garbage can.
Hey yo, Vance, I'm not trying to be smooth on this record, you know what I'm saying? Rappers nowadays need to be slaughtered. It's half of them are garbage.
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
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 I'm crazy, I'm having a dog day afternoon. I'ma send everybody in the world to the moon. I'll be on a planet all by myself. 100 fly bitches, nobody else. Retarded, my whole brain is gone. Rappers are butter soft, salty popcorn. I rest in the Bronx and remain to be rude. Grab the mic with a New York attitude. Bully MCs and make them wanna battle me. Hit them where it hurts just to fuck up the strategy. I ain't in a laughing mood, I want drama. You don't wanna battle, I'ma kidnap mama. Hold up a ransom, beat down a grandson. Chicken ahead, I hang with Johnny Handsome. MCs are weak, they can't remain raw. I got a hand claw, Jay got a chainsaw. Tough respect when we walk in a place. I'm Freddy Krueger and Jay's Leatherface.
I'm crazy,
what up, what you wanna do?
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 Greyson Jasun, 1991, Atlantic Records. I'm crazy!
What do you want?
We're the good of Greyson Jasun, Vance, and Slick.
Stop sweating them.
At a table and I'm sipping my wet. Ladies look lovely and they're sweating me wet. Didn't want to be found, I didn't want to be seen. Tried to lay low, you know what I mean, know what I'm. Clothes was rather sharp and my gear was formal. Left my dookie robes home and I tried to be normal. Girls kept hawking me all throughout the party, holding me and touching me and rubbing my body. Feeling crazy hot, so I went outside, lit a Newport as I sat in my ride. Put on a tape as I flicked my bit. Pumping the Adventures of Vance and Slick Rick. Banging at my window while these girls was knocking. Wanted me to rhyme and damn, they was jocking. Didn't want to rap, but they begged and pleaded. If I refused, they swear I was conceited. Kicked a little lyric that they wouldn't forget. Forget, throw me a towel, they was sweating me wet. Me wet. October, the season was fall. Me and Jay was chilling in a nearby mall. I was buying sneakers, Jay was buying speakers. Girlies came for autographs, the others to meet us. Jay was on a mission, he was looking for a cutie. The kind with a mind and a brown round booty. Jay was looking dope, he was freshly dipped. Light hit the jewels and the fly girls flipped. Woman started bugging, she was going berserk. Putting fingerprints on his polo shirt. Playing with his valley, she was sweating them wet. She swore that she knew him, but they never met. They never met. She said that they were lovers way back in the days when Jay had waves long before fade. She said, I had your baby and I'm here for money. Jay didn't laugh cause wasn't a damn thing funny. Woman started bugging, she was making a scene. He said, I'm not Michael Jackson and you're not Billie Jean. Stop the cussing and the fussing, I ain't the one. The child that you've had is not my son. Woman started crying, she was all upset. Said, throw Jay a towel, she was sweating them wet.
Don't wake us from sweating.
living large with two of my friends, Vance Wright and Ricky D with his big red Benz. Vance drove the ride and Rick played the back. I was up front rolling blunts real fat. All our heads were nice, we were tired and lazy. Vance kept us up cause the boy drives crazy. Jetting through Manhattan, we parked the car. Walked into Bentley's and straight to the bar. Drinking and smoking and laughing and joking. Girlies approached and it was real outspoken. They said, ooh, there goes Grayson, dancing slick. Oops, pardon me, we're on all of your dicks. Guys were getting jealous, one said we were soft. Vance, Mr. Kitten, told his posse back off. Boy pulled out a tool and screamed, you're gonna get done. Crowd started to run at the sight of the gun. His finger was on the trigger, so I dared him to pull it. He aimed and squeezed off, out came the bullet. Flying from my head, not a moment too late. Ricky blocked the bullet with his fat gold plate. Vance took no shorts, he proceeded to swing. Putting heads to bed with his big diamond rings. Leader of the posse started popping some junk. I used my largest cable and I choked the punk. Bodies all over as we walked out the door. Girls was on a jock, sweating harder than before. We took the ladies home so we could be alone. What happened then? Figure it out on your own. Of course we got busy, that chicken bet. Throw us a towel, they were sweating us away. I walk tough and bad. MCs who play the stage, they watch and get mad. They don't like the way that I flaunt, tease and taunt. Can't stand the fact that I'm what their wives want. They get heated and try to make a fool of me. I know they hate it when I wear truck jewelry. They get a posse to try to rob or jump me. To set it off, they get a brother to bump me. I step back and put beef to rest. Give them an eye jammy and a caved in chest. Boys are weak, ain't nothing but a dud. I play Rambo and draw first blood. Take off my jewels and lay them on the floor. Stare the posse down and ask who wants more. Nobody moves, they become non-violent. Spectators laugh cause now they're all silent. Put up the hands and proceed to trample. Beat down the leader just to make an example. To never rush Grayson, half prepared. They put up the peace sign and run away scared. I'm not promoting violence, that lifestyle's dumb. But don't step to me cause I'm as hard as they come. York, I had to be hard. I can't let nobody play my card. I trust nobody, nobody trusts me. The other day, some brothers tried to bust me. I did the dip and gave them the slip. I made it home safe, but now I gotta flip. I load up artillery, then I go on my mission. I ain't scared of nothing, I laugh at superstition. Pick up Taekwon and my brain starts to snap. Parties they come and plus we're both strapped. Mad as hell, my mood ain't friendly. Driving my Alpha, looking for the enemy. Riding through the project, sock cool slowly. Women point wave and stare like they know me. Suddenly I hear boom, girls start to scatter. Boom again and my back window shatters. Tip the first gear, Tay says be out of here. I say chill, I got another idea. I come out of first, shift to reverse. Boom again, another shotgun burst. Back off a little, gotta give him respect. It's me and Taekwon against the whole project. Crazy pressure on me, but I remain relaxed. I've been through things that make the average man crack. I get out the ride, I want physical contact. What up, Black? How you wanna act? We start brawling and punches start landing. It's all over, there's two people standing. Back in the Alpha and poof, we're gone. Soul survivors, I'm me and Taekwon. I'm not promoting violence, that lifestyle's dumb. Don't step to me, cause I'm as hard as they come. Grayson and Jasun, Vance Light Productions, on the X-Rated tip, 1991. We gonna kick it like this. I was driving my Milano like a race car fiend, going 95 north to exit 16. Checking out Vance up in New Rochelle. He was chilling with Greg and Grand Poober Maxwell. Ogo was everywhere, Jay was out. Swinging half the bottle and mixing it with stout. Bugging for hours with 40-ounce showers. I left the fellas and went to Tracy Towers. Went to see a cutie with her own apartment. Stayed there often, but I wasn't paying rent.
Took the elevator to the 11th floor. Popped down the hall and knocked on a door. Laura let me in, we went straight to a bedroom. Time to get sexed, I assume. So I turned off the light and I turned on the lamp. Started caressing her till her panties got damp. I lifted up her dress, felt the breast from behind. She was kind, real fine, and fucking was on her mind. Grabbed my rod in a fashion that was odd. Rubbed the booty on my penis and it got stiff and hard. My dick started yelling and screaming.
Race and screw.
Smack it up, flip it up, rub it up and do up. My brain's on my dick to calm down and chill.
You're gonna bust off too fast if you keep acting ill.
My dick said, shut up, brain, and take 10. I like that pussy and I want it again. Next thing you know, I was hitting her for an hour. On that day, I guess I had no willpower. I started thinking while going out and in, I shouldn't be fucking her cause she got a boyfriend. Laura got a boyfriend.
I shouldn't be fucking her.
Laura got a boyfriend.
I feel like a sucker.
Laura got a boyfriend.
Why am I fucking her?
Laura got a boyfriend.
It must be the pussy.
After slamming a well, I took me a break. Laura went to sleep and I ate a cake. Started thinking, damn, a man might come home. But my dick said, fuck it, G, let's bone. Hormones was ill and it was ready to erupt. So I went to her room and woke Laura's ass up. She started mumbling something about a boyfriend. I cut her short and started doing
it. It was lovely.
Oh, I was loving it.
Everything I like.
Ooh, I was loving it. In the minutes of 10, a man busted in. He had a gun with a grenade. His mouth was on a pin. Laura said, Grayson, meet my boyfriend, Ruby.
He's America's most wanted, 7 foot Cuban.
I can't front, I never seen a man bigger. He could eat Hulk Hogan and swallow Schwarzenegger. Eyes red and evil, I could tell he was straight. He put down his artillery and pulled out a knife. He said, I'ma kill you both while you're laying in the bed. I'ma cut off your balls and nail them to a head. Ruben swung the dagger with no time to spare. Covered my privates and he missed by a hair. Passed him with a chair and ran out of there. Dipping with no clothes and no underwear. Set it on a fast, a man couldn't follow.
Fuck the alpha, I'll pick it up tomorrow.
People started gigging on me, running in the street. I was butt naked, just socks on my feet. I dashed home and took a cold shower.
I ain't never going back to Tracy Tower.
One thing I learned in my years of a minor. A man is a fool if he dies from vagina. As for my brain, can't nothing come between us. Never again will I listen to my penis. Cause every thought that Jimmy thinks is right. So I can't let my dick run my life. Fellas, be careful what you're sliding up in. The girl that you're hitting might have a boyfriend. I met Laura's boyfriend.
He caught me screwing her.
Laura had a boyfriend.
Shouldn't have been doing her.
Laura got a boyfriend.
Why was I screwing her?
Laura got a boyfriend.
My dick made me do it.
Better settle for second. Now get online, I'm first, so stop crumming. Doodle on yourself, cause Vance writes. With your wig wag jams, don't tell me, cause I'd have phased them. So I just come forth, drop style, and go amaze them. Who's weak, who's strong, come along. Flow with the tempo of a funky ass song. When I'm through, I'm out like shout. And ain't no doubt, I turn the mother out. Yeah. So don't try to step to me and say, is it dizzy?
Why?
Cause I'm about to get busy.
Janet Jackson, it's alright with me. Rappers come small and tall, I battle all. Bounce them off the wall and play them like paddleball. Call me Lord Grayson or just play my lord. Never break down, I'm like a Honda Accord. I'll take a soloist, duo, trio, or foursome. Valley girls say, I try to keep my cool, but sometimes I get upset. Cause even gay men in the village sweat me wet. Driving my Alfa, I get a fucking ticket. For disturbing a peace blast and wild woods are wicked. Presses on my back, giving my life pain. Trying to execute me for my rhyme, Lorraine. But I never run, cause it's all in fun. So I take the press on ton by ton. Fill the heads with nonsense and send them on their way. And read a bunch of garbage about me the next day. So don't try to step to me and say, is he dizzy? Cause I'm about to get busy.
Slick Rick, Ricky D, Ricky Ricardo. Get it through your mind that you're a play-doh. Ricardo, truth child, follow it, shield your pick. There is no competition,
cause they're all on his dick.
So shoe number two, you crump,
you're a bum.
You're gonna look real dumb when I'm one. You could've screamed Rick from way back in the past. And now you wanna kiss Rick's ass because I blast. Save it, and let me whip things thorough. I run through every country, state, town, or borough. So don't try to step to me and say, is he dizzy?
Why?
Cause I'm about to get dizzy.
I get busy, I go slick, I get busy, I get busy. chilling at a party, having crazy fun. It wouldn't be done till everyone saw the sun. I was with Jay, my man Byron and Mike. A la Derek, Chewy advanced right. Forever in a day, it seems the party lasted. I ain't gonna front, I was totally blasted. Too much to drink, I was higher than a kite. My brain was on vacation for the night. I was kicking at the girls like I was all that. Flashing money to show that I was living fat. The liquor in my body was telling me what to do. Believe me, you, this was nothing new. The liquor said, Greyson, you're as cool as a fan. The liquor said, Greyson, you the motherfucking man. So there I was walking around like I was God. Stepping with a limp and dissing people hard. Byron saw Jay with some girls he met. They was on a record jock, sweating a sweat. I bought them all drinks and proposed a toast to all the rappers who I really want to battle the most. Everyone was dancing, the floor just bounced. Greyson and Jason is in the house, they announced. Everywhere we went, women followed us around. Every brother that I knew, I said, what's up, and gave a pound. I started getting wild, I was slurring my speech. Too much herb, too much sex on the beach. Trooping through the party like I was the living dead. My eyes was half closed, bloodshot red. Started feeling sick, I don't know how I made it. I was intoxicated.
You see him?
My brain began to shrink, I really couldn't think. So much to drink, my breath had to sink. Started acting stupid, I couldn't control my liquor. Ran into the bathroom cause my stomach felt sicker. Throwing up crazy, I thought I was gonna die. God, please help me, I began to cry. I was feeling small, like a posse of midgets. Every time I'm sick, I start getting real religious. I started bugging with spiritual behavior. Prayed to God and I asked for a favor. Lord, could you help me, I'm feeling kinda sore. Make me feel better, I won't drink no more. The Lord just laughed, he didn't help a bit. He said, every time you're sick, you be popping that Early for an hour, my body became calm. Sprayed my mouth with Banaka just to defuse the bomb. Left the men's room and I pulled me a honey. She saw my jewels, so she thought I had some money. Jetted on the fellas, began to drive home so that me and this cutie could be somewhere alone. Blasting a song, sang by Cool Jet. Dipping on the New England Expressway. The ground was wet, but I increased my speed. Sign said, yeah, I ain't bothered to read. I wasn't looking, my eyes was on Sheila. In a flash, I crashed into an 18-wheeler. My vision was blurry, my reflex was slow. Sheila was thrown out the front window. She flew 100 feet and died in the street. Her body was bloody, police covered it with a sheet. Saved by the steering wheel, I must confess. It broke all my ribs and stuck inside my chest. I'm blind cause the windshield shattered in my eyes. From the neck down, I'm now paralyzed. Every day's long, so I try to be strong. Realize my mistakes and where I went wrong. Wish that I had died, there's nothing for me to do. I can't move my body, I'm a vegetable. My life is like a song, gone and faded.
Why?
Cause I was driving while intoxicated.
They were partners in crime. Real big scramblers for quite some time. Selling in the day and they were selling at night. Selling to the black man as well as the white. Story ain't no joke, please don't take it funny. All about drugs, fancy cars and money. Rings on their fingers, big ropes around their collars. Ladies on their jock, they were young with dollars. One's name was Derek and the other was Paul. Derek was large and Paul was quite small. Paul very mean, Derek was kinder. Derek drove a Benz and Paul a Pathfinder. Everything they did as a team. Greedy, started the scheme. Deal was going down for Colombian coke. Paul jerked Derek and left the man broke. He ran away with money in order to blow. Now he's chilling hard in Mexico. Derek got scammed, he's still yelling damn. He got sham.
I'm broke, I got no money. What am I supposed to do?
Get a life.
I know a guy named Peter and a girl named Ann. Ann was Peter's lady and Peter was Ann's man. Went together for years, seemed like forever. Not gonna front, they look real good together. Ann rather fly, Peter handsome and cool. In love with each other since junior high school. Never had sex cause Ann wasn't with it. That made Peter become uncommitted. Started sexing other women, playing the field. Behind Ann's back, he kept it very concealed. They started having fights every day of the week. He would slap her up outside in the street. Beat her down like a man, he would push her and shove her. Then a
apologized and tell her he loved her. Anne was kind of stupid for letting Peter hit her. She was in love and didn't want him to quit her. Enough about the fights, that subject I'll drop it. Let me get back to this little sex topic. Peter tried to sex her since the moment they met. But Anne said, no, I'm not ready yet. He said, I love you, Anne, I love you, Anne. He knew that she knew it. Anne was so stupid, she said, I'll do it. The couple had sex and it wasn't that great. So Peter cut her loose and found another mate. He shammed her.
You just took my virginity and ran.
Hey yo, what you about to hear is the story of a man who thought he had an alternative to an education. David Moore was a kid that loved basketball, hardly had any education at all. On the ball court, the boy was no joke. You could tell he was dumb by the way that he spoke. Studied every word, pronounced things wrong. Underneath a rim, his mind was strong. Never did his work, cause teachers never asked. No time to graduate, the teachers passed. He went big time on a full scholarship. Everybody flipped, the world was on his tip. First year in college, he came a long way. MVP of the NCAA. Dave was the man with a letter on his sweater. But education-wise, he was getting no better. I ain't trying to diss, cause the brother was cool. A major superstar before he left high school. Season was over, so he used street knowledge. Pleaded hardship and dropped out of college. Pros called him up and that offer was thick. $3 million a year as a first-round draft pick. School was a waste, something he ain't need. He's making much dough and don't know how to read. Season began and he was ready to play. The new Michael Jordan of the NBA. Any player in his way, he would lay his slay. With more impact than the great Dr. J. He was tall, gave his all, he thought he wouldn't fall.
What's the name of the game?
Basketball. King David cause he ruled the courts. Shake any opponent out the sneakers and shorts. Burn any team and wax him like a candle. Freaky passing and display ball handle. Serve him like he had a silver platter. Dunk it real hard and the fiberglass would shatter. When he took a jumper, switch was all you heard. From the 3-point range he was a black Larry Bird. Everybody loved him, his life seemed complete. Mr. Moore was America's favorite athlete. There's an important message in the heart of the song. Listen up and please follow along. One day in a game he messed up his knee. This injury needed major surgery. Out for the season and that ain't all. They told him he could never again play ball. They said they'd get a job, he wouldn't consider it. Education's file and the boys are illiterate. Had a little money but that wouldn't last. All he had was memories of a star in the past. At least he's still alive, I guess he lucked up. As for his life, he's all fucked. All his friends left him, he's in the world alone. David had to make it out here on his own. Of course he couldn't do it, his life was doomed. Occupation now was the push on a broom. Fans who once loved him now seem to hate him. Girl cut him off and would never again date him. Living kind of fly with hardly any clothes. Standing on the corner drinking wild Irish rose. Every time I see him I really get upset. He says, can he spare a quarter and one cigarette? I remember the days when he used to be fresh. Now David Moore's one of the homeless. Though he had the talent for pro basketball, teams that he really needed school after all. Now he's washed up with no one to call on. Success is over and there's nothing to fall on. Now he's just a bum trying to get a crumb. Sleeping in the slum in the worst of Harlem. He was tall, gave his all, thought he would not fall.
What's the name of the game?
Basketball.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
I once had a lady that I thought I loved. When we broke up, I knew the girls was bugged. Treated her good, I couldn't settle for less. I gave her gold money, clothes, and the best of sex. She didn't love me, she just loved my ducats. Carried away my money like water in buckets. She had the strength, and I was a puppet. I did whatever she wanted, any time or situation. She moved into my crib and took a long vacation. Couldn't see nothing, I was blinded by love. She played me like bird shit, and she was the dove. Vass kept telling me, G, cut her off. My ears was closed, and I ignored the thought. Took her on tour when we played down south. I bought her crazy souvenirs and put the food in her mouth. Walked on stage and gave my girlie a hug. That was the night when she started to bug. Me and Jay was on stage making girls get high, yelling OG and Jay, we love you a lot. You a lot. Took off the stage cause my show was done. Went looking for my girl so I could have me some fun. Wanted some loving so I went to inform her. The bitch was getting busy with another performer. Watching them kissing, feeling up and hugging. Don't trust your girl, fellas, girls be buzzed. The scoop on my main man D. For him, naturally, or the P comes free. I call him D, but his name is Dwight. He holds the record for pulling the most girlies in one night. Not a foodie, but his duty is the wax or a booty. Girl, you walking, walking, talking, damn, he's a cutie. He's been pulling girls ever since he was born. Ladies don't know him when his clothes are on. When D, Dwight, and D came in into the party. Fellas and girls were dancing close, body to body. The girls yelled G, but most yelled Dwight. They all tried to rush him as he ran out of sight. Dwight was running fast, but they followed behind. Pinching at his butt, screaming, D, you're so fun. So I started laughing, cause to me it was fun. Dwight was kinda drunk, so he really couldn't run. Finally caught D and laid him flat on the ground. D yelled for help, but I was not down. Just kept laughing, sent my 40 in belts. I said, when I'm in girl trouble, you never help. You never help. Kissed him on his cheek, chest, chin, and his nose. Popped his rope, caressed his throat, and ripped off his clothes. The white started smiling, and girls kept on tugging. He looked up to God and said, girls, be buzz, be buzz. I'ma talk about Jay and break him down into layers. Girls wouldn't talk to him cause he was a player. Jay would talk to one girl, her cousin and friend. His gigolo ways, they never came to an end. Jay had sex like you and I drink water. Don't laugh cause it could've been your daughter. Jay had a problem, he was a hoe. Came to acting cuties, he could not say no. Tried to hook him up with every woman I could. They said, sorry, Jason Burgess ain't no kind of good. One day when I was chilling with a girl named Donna, Jason called me up and told me all about Shauna. Said, I'm a changed man, G. Wait and see. I'm in love with Shauna. She's the one for me. They started going steady and it's still going strong. All the girlies who is listening to is proving you're wrong. Now Jason's making money and the girls be jocking. Screaming at every show that G and J be rocking. Girls be saying things they don't even understand. Like, cut off Shauna and be my man. Girls tell them how they miss them. Run up and they kiss them. Aren't you the same girls that once tried to diss them? They ain't going for it, just to say the least. Now that Jay's making money, they all want a piece. Girls come to Jay every day for some loving. He grabs on his hand and says, girls, be buzz, be buzz.
Putting us on, all my friends and family, Atlantic Records, the
whole entire whole staff. Entire whole staff. Entire Sylvia, I thank you. All my lady friends for keeping me busy throughout the year, And the DJ Sean C for giving me the ideas. Peace. And your band, what you got to say?
Alright.
First, let me see.
Okay, I'd like to thank Dino and Merlin for selecting us, Sylvia for reflecting us, Daryl for not neglecting us, and Larry Lighter for protecting us.
Yeah.
Second, I'd like to thank Tanya, my sister, Big Percy, Fat Doug, and EJ for looking out beyond belief.
Word up.
And last, I'd like to thank Mike A and B, Jackie C, Kurt, Wayne, James, and Rob G. You know what I'm saying?
Word up.
See ya. Oh, yo, G. Who you want to thank, my brother?
Yeah, I ain't thanking nobody, you know what I'm saying? We did this album all by ourselves, and I'm not thanking a goddamn soul, you know what I'm saying? Fuck that. Nah, fuck it, man. We did this shit. Nah, fuck that.